victory, what are you going to demand as a settlement?
First, we're going to demand a complete shutdown of all bee work camps. Then we want to get back all the honey that was ours to begin with, every last drop. We demand an end to the glorification of the bear as anything more than a filthy, smelly, big-headed, bad-breath stink machine. I believe we're all aware of what they do in the woods.
Wait for my signal.
Take him out.
Let a little water for a few hours. It'll be fine.
And we will no longer tolerate derogatory B-negative nicknames.
But it's just a prance about stage name.
Unnecessary inclusion of honey and bogus health products. And la-di-da human tea time snack garnishments.
I can't breathe.
Shut down!
Shut down! We never shut down!